it's Jamie.
Morgan.
Ethan.
Normally you guys don't see my son Ethan in the videos, but today he's gonna help us do, we're going to do the Disney Challenge. Ta-da! So basically what you have to do is, Ethan's gonna play a song from a Disney, from the Disney movies, and we have to guess what, either the name of the song, right, or the movie that it came from. And so what you gotta do is, like,
you have to make a loud noise,
like, you know, clap or whatever, if you think you know it. And so whoever has the most points or whatever, whoever knows the most sort of wins. And the loser, da-da-da, gets to vacuum the living room in the hallway.
And you forgot that if...
That's my favorite part, right?
Like, let's say you guessed wrong, then I'd get a point. If I guessed wrong, then you get a point.
Oh, what she said.
Right.
So, hopefully we don't guess wrong. Sorry, guys, I'm just cleaning my glasses here. I can't keep them damn things clean.
We both wearing glasses today.
Guys,
oh yeah, and I got new glasses. This is my first time ever having glasses. See, I'm gonna make a quick video on it too. And Morgan she's had glasses, but look at how we look like even more like twins.
That's okay. A good thing.
All right, so let's get this party started right now.
You good?
Oh, you. Yep.
All
right. So that the words actually start playing.
All right.
Wait, was it?
They all start
it's
out like
What's
that.
This from The Night Before Christmas.
Oh, I knew that.
I wouldn't have known that. The Night Before Christmas is a Disney movie?
Yes.
Yeah.
What? I don't think so.
Where'd you go?
That is definitely not a Disney movie.
It is.
Should have known that, right?
No.
It was on the thing, so.
Whatever. That's weird. Okay, anyway. Next.
At that point. It's on the Disney Channel.
Okay. I don't know.
Oh.
I don't know what I mean, at least.
I got this. You guys probably
won't. It's gonna be a long video because the songs take forever.
Pinocchio. I've got no strings.
Well, no.
Pinocchio?
Oh,
I haven't seen that movie in forever.
Oh, goodness. Okay.
I'm not even trying over here. Actually, I'm trying. My brain's not functioning right.
What's Moo up to?
You okay? Come here.
Come here.
You guys ready for the next one?
You guys want to see our little...
Moo, kitty.
Oh, she left.
Come here.
Moo.
We have a cat.
I only got side.
Never mind.
She doesn't want to see.
You see Miley?
But there's Miley.
Okay. Yes, we already
okay.
saw
her. We got sidetracked. I'm sorry.
Miley's going to come play with me.
We got sidetracked. Next. Okay, let's go.
Hercules.
I was on a musical that one.
I picked hard ones.
Yeah,
can I go the distance? Is what it's called.
I've never seen Hercules.
Me either.
I'm Riley.
I don't know. Hopefully you guys can hear the songs.
They probably couldn't
because,
hear that one.
That one's really quiet.
That one was really quiet, yeah. And I don't know. I mean, he's playing them off his cell phone, so it might be a little bit harder.
How'd I pick this one? Oh my God!
That one was quick.
Wow!
You got a friend in me.
She even got the song.
You got a friend in me.
I knew I shouldn't have picked that one.
I love Toy Story. I watched that more than I ever cared when
just leave the old and cow girl. Yodelo lele yodel hey ho.
What Toy Story are you saying?
That's Toy Story, Jessie the Yodel and Cow Girl.
Is that the second one?
That's how she goes. Jessie.
I know who you're talking about.
Wait, it's
is it an advertisement?
No, it's a song. Wow, it's Robin. It said it in the beginning.
Oh, Robin Hood?
Yeah.
That is... How is Robin on a Disney movie?
It's a Disney movie.
Yo, are you sure you picked Disney movies? Because...
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to check and see this, because...
Why'd you go to Peter Pan?
I don't think the Disney... I don't know, because I thought it was Peter Pan. So far,
does
I have
Peter
no
even have
point,
something?
You guys, because I don't think that half of these are...
You went to the sore loser.
I've never heard of Robin Hood being a...
Lion King.
It's out there, the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Ah.
This sounds like Scar from the Lion King a little bit. Quite a bit, actually. Maybe this is my hearing. Yeah, no,
again, when I wouldn't have known. Like, I know, like, the, like, Cinderella. Beauty and the Beast, Sleeping Beauty.
All right, next one.
Okay, that's the
Lion King.
I knew I shouldn't have picked it.
I love the Lion King. I watched the Lion King.
What?
So far I have 0 points.
You have 1 point, Mom. You have 1 point.
Yeah, because that's the Lion King.
Oh,
the Lion King.
Let me do that.
You got a friend
oh, boy.
In me.
Back to Toy Story again.
Oh, no.
Why is he sleeping on me?
I don't think you guys will know this one.
You got to, like...
Oh.
Fox and the Hound.
A goofy movie.
That's what it's
on
called.
The open road.
I don't know that. Because I don't know that one.
It's from the,
Is that like weird?
Mom, I pick hard ones
for a reason.
I just
don't like this challenge because...
You thought I was going to pick Frozen.
No, like half of these I've never even heard of as
that's
Disney
the point.
Movies. Like...
You'll know this one. Probably.
It helps them back into flow later.
No, I don't mind that. I'm just saying that. Just like half of these, like... You know what I mean? I'm thinking of traditional Disney movies.
See? You can't go, you can't always be traditional. Mulan.
Done.
Did she get Mulan?
Yeah.
Mulan,
I don't know who Mulan is, but...
I'll make a man out of you.
Again,
yes.
I wouldn't have known that.
You've watched Mulan.
I know, but I don't. Like I said, I'm more like I know like the more traditional stuff. You know, like I can break down Cinderella and like.
Well, that's
Mermaid,
why I didn't
like,
pick.
I can't do any of those. I never watched. Those
you're
movies.
Expecting me to pick
I
a whole bunch of.
I love like the Little Mermaid.
I like more Mulan and stuff
walking
like that.
Walking around some, what do you call them?
You guys ready?
Streets of where they run.
I'm ready. I'm supposed to say moment.
I should have went easier, probably.
In the sun.
You good?
Yeah. You should just came on top of Ethan.
No.
It's Tarzan, the son of man.
That's why I've never seen Tarzan either. Neither have I.
You don't
think Tarzan?
No.
Huh.
Well, I think it was from the beginning of it, but I've always fallen asleep to halfway through it.
Hugh, this is not a cartoon.
She got it. That's Mary Poppins. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down.
Well,
the medicine go down, the medicine go down.
Just I don't think we should have done this challenge anymore.
The medicine go down in the most delightful way. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Mom, why do I need the challenge done if you keep saying it every song?
You have to wait for him anyway.
Wait, hold on, this is the wrong one. That was the audio only.
Now it's like this, little wretches.
Sorry, I'll skip.
Now when you pick a pawpaw for a prickly peck, and you prick a raw paw, next time, beware. Don't pick the prickly pear but the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue?
Dr. Seuss? Oh, wait, no. That's not Disney.
Come on, Baggy. Get with the beat. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
The Jungle Book.
Yes.
The bear.
Yes, the bear. I was picturing the...
I want to go see that movie.
I was picturing the bear, but I could not think of, like, what the bear was.
I
kind of
thought it was Brother Bear.
All right.
Oh, damn.
This is the last song.
I'm still doing the bear.
I lost at this one, guys, because
I don't know. Have you seen how long I'm just sitting over here?
Yeah, no, she's just letting you guess.
I thought that one was Brother Bear.
These ones are, like, hard. Like, these aren't your, like I said, you know, original Disney movies. You can pick hard ones.
That's the part of it. Oh, hello.
Mulan, a girl worth fighting for.
Oh,
I knew that too.
I've only seen Mulan a couple times. Like, I wouldn't know.
You could
other than that one song, you know, like the one that like was played on the radio a lot.
All right, Morgan won that 9-3.
The beautiful one, like, you know, like
the Huns.
Yeah. So is that it?
Yeah, that's it. 15 songs.
Well, you guys, that's it for our challenge.
I know, non-traditional songs better.
And obviously, I need to watch more Disney movies.
Definitely.
But, like I said, I'm more like the traditional. And
I'm not.
Some of these things, like, I'm really confused about. So if you guys, like, know whether or not that some of them weren't Disney movies, like, comment below. But if you like our video, thumbs up. And...